Hari Om Namaskaram. Today we are going to have a wonderful music program. In fact, Nama Sankirtanam. And we request Swamiji to come over here and bless the child before she starts.
Sri Krishna, Sri Krishna, Sri Krishna, Sri Krishna. One of the best attraction I had of coming to this place is this sweet girl. She has made me mad because although she is a Tamilian, wherein they say Kavita as Kavita, Hara Hara Mahadev, Ghara Ghara Mahadev. This is what Tamil language is. And yet her pronunciation about every Sanskrit word is perfect. And not only that, she being a Nam Sankirtana specialist, chanted many Abhangas of the Maharashtrian saints. And they were so full of love, devotion, that the words carried the meaning. And probably this was known to few people, and they told our Swamiji Maharaj. So to pull me here, he has arranged somehow to bring her here. And I am here first because of him and second because of her, not because of anyone of you. So let us enjoy and join with the same bhav. There are two types of people who sing. Those who sing for the Lord, and those who sing for the audience. Those who are singing for the audience, they are performers. One of them, example, you all know, our great Anup Jharota. He will be taking the harmonium and then will start pulling his throat. Meri Chunari, Ri, Ri, Ri. People get tired and they clap. And he thinks they were clapping for his beautiful song. But her singing is not that type. It is bhava sankirtam. The bhava in the words is reflected in her rendering. Let us all enjoy it and also bless her with many more such performances. Thank you.
My namaskarams to the Swamiji's present here, and my namaskarams to the Guru Nathas who are here, and to everybody. Like Swamiji said, yes, I'm here to do Nama Sankirtanam today, but I would like to add one more point to it, Swamiji, that I am not here to make Nama Sankirtanam today. We are all here to do Nama Sankirtanam today. The power of Sankirtanam, especially down south, is also alternatively called Goshti Ganam. So when we all forget ourselves, close our eyes, think of the Lord, be it whoever, and sing in bliss, sing and dance in bliss, is when Nama Sankirtana manifests there. Like he said, if one performer sits on the stage and sings, there is no value to it. It is just a concert. It is just a performance. But the real Nama Sankirtanam offering happens when all of us forget where we are, what we are doing, all the worries that are running inside our heads, and blissfully sing and dance is when the Lord actually hears us sing. So let us all try to do that once again today, and I'm very thankful for getting one more opportunity to forget myself and sing in front of the Lord. Thank you.
Narayan, Narayan, Jai Jai Gopala Hare. Oh, Father. Thank you.
prabho ganapate paripurna varvarunvaye
Yeah.
Thank you. Gurunatha Jnanananda Sharanam Sharanam Gurudeva 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 Gurunatha Jnanananda Sharanam Sharanam Gurudeva
Gurunatha Jnanananda Sharanam Sharanam Gurudeva
Sharanadati
Hi. दासाची संपत्ती राम सीतापती
Thank you. Oh, Yeah.
गजरा
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare.
Thank you. Bye. Thank you. Thank you.